shots, and they have been able to get their defense set. So that's a positive sign. But early on here, Celtics with the two possession lead.
Inside, Trey to set up. It's up and down the board. Washington fell asleep.
Matching their intensity from about 8 to 5. After that, we played at the right level.
What will you need these last 12 minutes to bring this home?